it makes me angry and sad because I'm not a boy, I'm a girl.
We just put it down to a phase and thinking, okay, well, she's just a bit different to my first two boys, and left it at that. She tried to cut off her own penis. Wanted to cut it off. She just didn't want it there. She didn't think it belonged there. I used to say that, you know, I have three boys and one girl. Trying to get that out of your head is really hard. It's that obvious fear that, oh my God, I'm turning into a man.